Placed in a cluster rehabilitation facility for violation of local law. So you're interested in our work release program? It's pretty simple, lots of fun, and teaches you a valuable skill. Retrieve a multi-tool from the commissary unit and proceed into one of the authorized mining tunnels. Look for any potentially valuable minerals and harvest them with the multi-tool. Deposit them in one of the mineral hoppers, and you'll be issued a time reduction chit based on the total value of the deposit. Mineral prices are static and set by cluster rehabilitation facility.